Hey guys, from a whale with a massive six-pack to the most muscular fish, here are 15 powerful animals with insane muscles. Number 15, beluga whale. Take a look at that cetacean spraying all of those primates. He's showing them all who is boss. Even if he's in captivity, he is able to show off his sick abs and intense flipper muscles. We thought whales needed blubber, but this one doesn't look like he has an ounce of fat on him. This beluga doesn't just have an incredibly awesome body, but could crush you in chess just as easily as the 100-meter freestyle. Number 14. Belgian Blue Bull. This cow's muscles don't look real, but they are. In fact, this is caused by a genetic mutation that is expressed in Belgian Blue Bulls. In scientific terms, the gene causes hyperplasia instead of hypertrophy in the cow. In layman's terms, instead of each individual muscle fiber growing larger and larger, the muscle itself just adds more and more fibers, yielding a double muscling effect on the cow. What's certain is that you definitely don't want to challenge this bull to a tug of war. Number 13, kangaroo. Exhibition matches between humans and kangaroos used to be showcased over a century ago. Ever since then, these creatures have appeared in cartoons wearing boxing gloves. However, once animal rights and welfare movements began popping up, these matches were banned as they should be. But let's be frank here, by the looks of this kangaroo, the ban was put in place to protect us, not them. If Floyd Mayweather Jr. came back out of retirement to fight the Aussie champ, who do you think would win? Comment down below and make sure to smash the like button for us. Also, if you are not subscribed yet, go hit the subscribe button and notification bell right now to get notified about our latest videos. Number 12. Gorilla. This muscular gorilla doesn't look happy to see you at all. It looks like you interrupted his workout routine by entering his turf uninvited. Far from tolerating your existence, he looks like he wants to fight because of your incursion. Look at those shoulder muscles. It might look like he's wearing football pads, but trust us on this one, those are actually muscle fibers so thick they appear to be trying to pop out of the skin. This is one primate you don't want to cross. Number 11. Dog. If anyone weaker than Dwayne The Rock Johnson or Arnold Schwarzenegger takes this dog out, they'll find that they're the ones getting walked, not the dog. Indeed, he looks like he's been working out and cutting weight to compete in the Mr. Universe competition himself. It looks like he could tear a phone book in two with those bulging muscles. Just the same, isn't he such an adorable little cutie? Sometimes you can just tell by looking at a dog to see if he's good-natured. Number 10. Lion. This lion is nothing like the cowardly lion in The Wizard of Oz, so don't even think about getting started with him. There's a reason why the lion is the king of the animals, and it's not because his mane makes him look noble or royal, but because his wrath is so feared. Thankfully, instead of taking his energy out on others, what he does is anaerobic exercises that get him jacked. Meanwhile, the lionesses bring him much-needed protein to replenish his supply during recovery. Number 9. Pig. Pigs are known for rolling around in the mud and eating their fill, becoming fat and plump before they are sent to be slaughtered by humans. This guy, though, regularly takes his protein supplements and works out hard in the yard. Just look at the size of this swine. He's one exception to the way things are between man and pig. He's daring you to try to make bacon out of him because he knows he'll end up making bacon out of you. Number 8. Badger. Don't let those vicious claws distract you from this guy's awesome gains. By the looks of his body, he doesn't even need them. If you want to beef with this badger, he'll knock you down. The honey badger isn't even a badger at all, and is more closely related to the fearsome wolverine. In fact, the Guinness Book of World Records has it down as the most fearless animal in the animal kingdom. It even takes down king cobras. So if you see one, stay away. Number 7. Grizzly bear. You can't usually appreciate how strong and muscular grizzly bears are because of their fur. In addition, they pack on the fat ahead of their hibernation in the winter, which makes it even harder to appreciate their sick muscles. You have to catch them when they wake up with spring, hungry. It doesn't hurt to see them with their fur wet and matted down like this guy. He's one furry woodland creature you don't want to cross. Number 6. Giraffe. As far as tall creatures go, everyone knows that the giraffe takes the cake by a long shot. Their long tongues and even longer necks are specially adapted to get the sweetest and tastiest leaves at the top of the tallest tree. But did you know that they're also ridiculously strong? Even lions will avoid a fully grown adult giraffe, as their legs are strong enough to kill a lion and even decapitate it if it gets too close. Number 5. Horse. Humans used to rely on the horse as the primary means of transportation over land, which had its roots even before we first placed saddles on their backs. They were also used in agriculture to pull heavy plows, meaning they needed to have strength and endurance. This equine is doing his ancestors proud by showing how muscular he got, and all he eats is plant-based. In fact, his all-vegan diet is proof that you don't need to be a carnivore to gain a ridiculous amount of muscle mass. Number 4. Python. Besides its skin and bones, this python's flesh is all muscle. There doesn't seem to be an ounce of fat on his body. It's actually terrifying to think how all of its muscles are there for one purpose, and one purpose only, to squeeze the air out of its victims. And how about those teeth? Those actually don't carry venom at all, even if they look particularly lethal. They're only there so it can hold its victim in place while asphyxiating it. Number 3. Wildebeest. As far as wild beasts go, none is wilder or more beastly than this wildebeest. Unfortunately for him, antelope and wildebeest aren't at the top of the food chain in the savanna where they live. This is the reason he needs to be in tip-top shape. For lions and leopards are lying in wait until a wildebeest gets disconnected from the rest of its herd. These wildebeest may also be equipped with vicious horns, but it's the definition in his hind legs that keeps predators at bay. Number 2. Tiger. While the lion is often called the king of the jungle, he doesn't even live in the jungle. The true king is his cousin, the tiger. Not only does he actually live in the jungle, but the tiger is also bigger than the lion. Lions spend all day lazing around while tigers, both males and females, go outside to put food on the table. In addition, check out those triceps. Those front legs beat the lions in muscle mass any day of the week. Number 1. Trout. You wouldn't think that fish could get so strong and muscular, but they work their body all day long going up and down the river. In addition, there are so many predators to get away from that some of these guys end up looking like Michael Phelps. You have to do what you can to stay ahead of the game when you live in the wild, and this trout may have even resorted to steroids to get that perfect muscle definition. So, which powerful animals with insane muscles surprised you the most? Leave us a comment below this video. We'd love to hear from you guys. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you haven't already. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next video.